Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see what are the most important topics and chapters for MCET covering both MPC as well as BIPC. Okay, so these topics which I'm going to tell, they are very, very important, and if you study these topics, they are more than enough for you to help getting below 2000 rank. Okay, so now let's begin this video without any delay. First, let's start discussing the most important chapters from the mathematics. Okay, so after telling what are the most important chapters from the mathematics, I'm also going to tell you what is the topic wise weightage for mathematics. Okay, algebra is one of the most important chapters coming to the mathematics, and only from the algebra 25 questions will be asked in your MCET final exam. Okay, so now you understood the importance of the algebra, right? So just if you prepare algebra, 25 questions will be asked just from algebra. Okay, so after algebra, the second most important chapter from mathematics is calculus. From calculus, 20 questions will be asked. Okay, so next is coordinate geometry, and coordinate geometry from this particular chapter, 14 questions will be asked. And next is trigonometry. Coming to the trigonometry, 11 questions will be asked, and coming to the vector and 3D, 10 questions will be asked. Okay, so algebra, calculus, coordinate geometry, trigonometry, vector and the 3D, these are the most important chapters coming to the mathematics. Now let's see what is the topic wise weightage coming to the MCET mathematics. Okay, so first let's see what is the topic wise weightage for first year, and then what topics will be covered in MCET from second year. Okay, so first let's see what is the MCET topic wise weightage for mathematics from inter first year syllabus. Okay, so first is functions. From functions, 4 questions will be asked. Okay, so next is products of vectors. From product of vectors also, 4 questions will be asked. Okay, so I already told you, right? From functions, 4 questions will be asked. Now I am going to tell you what are the topics in which how many questions will be asked. Okay, so from mathematical induction, 1 question will be asked. From matrices, 2 questions will be asked. From addition of vectors, 2 questions will be asked. From product of vectors, 4 questions will be asked. And from properties of triangles, 3 questions will be asked. From coordinate geometry, 2 questions will be asked. And next is from straight lines, 2 questions will be asked. From limits, 2 questions will be asked. From differentiation, 2 questions will be asked. From minima and maxima, 2 questions will be asked. And from rest all the syllabus, from intermediate, only 1 question from each topic will be asked. Okay, so now let's see what is the MCET weightage for mathematics from second year syllabus. Okay, so first most important chapter is complex numbers, and from complex numbers, 3 questions will be asked. And from quadratic expression, 2 questions will be asked. From permutations and combinations, 2 questions will be asked. From binomial theorem, 2 questions will be asked. From probability, which is one of the most important chapter, 3 questions will be asked. From measures of dispersion, 2 questions will be asked. From circle, which is one of the most important chapter, 3 questions will be asked. From parabola, 2 questions will be asked. From integration, 3 questions will be asked. from definite integrals, two questions will be asked. Last but not least, differential equations from this particular chapter, two questions will be asked. Okay, so yes, I already discussed what are the most important topics from the mathematics. Okay, so now let's see what are the most important chapters from physics, chemistry, geology and botany, right? So first let's see what is the chapter wise weightage for physics. Okay, so coming to the physics, from mechanics 15 questions will be asked, 1-5. Okay, so from mechanics 15 questions will be asked, and after mechanism the most important chapter is electricity, from which 12 questions will be asked. Yes, from electricity 12 questions will be asked, and from heat and thermodynamics 6 questions will be asked, from modern physics 4 questions will be asked, from waves and optics 3 questions will be asked. Okay, so now let's see chapter wise weightage for physics. Okay, so from laws of motion 2 questions will be asked, from rotation of motion 2 questions will be asked, from thermal properties of matter 2 questions will be asked, from thermodynamics 2 questions will be asked, from waves and sound 2 questions will be asked, from ray optics and optical instruments 2 questions, and electrostatic potential and capacitance 2 questions, current electricity 2 questions, communication systems 2 questions. So these are the topics from which 2 questions will be asked, and rest of the topics will be just having one question appeared from each chapter. Okay, so now let's see what are the chapter wise weightage for chemistry. Okay, so coming to the organic chemistry, which is the first most prioritized chapter coming to the chemistry, from organization chemistry 14 questions will be asked, from inorganic chemistry 14 questions will be asked, from physical chemistry 13 questions will be asked, and now let's see what is the topic wise weightage, chapter wise weightage. Okay, so from atomic structure 2 questions, from chemical equilibrium 2 questions, from GOC 2 questions, from hydrocarbons 4 questions, from alcohol, phenols, alcohol, phenols and ethers 2 questions, S from S block 2 questions, P block 2 questions, D and F block 2 questions, and from all rest of the chapters 1 question will be asked. Okay, so now let's see what are the important chapters from botany as well as zoology. So coming to the botany, you have to concentrate on the reproduction of plants, microbiology, plant ecology, genetics, plant systematics, internal organization of plants, plants, microbes and human welfare. These are the most important chapters coming to botany. Okay, so now coming to the zoology, you have to concentrate on structural organization in animals, ecology and environment, human anatomy and physiology, human reproduction, genetics, locomotion and organic evolution. These are the most important chapters coming to the zoology. Okay, so guys, in this video we have covered the all important topics as well as weightage from all the subjects covering NPC and BIPC, that is mathematics, physics, chemistry as well as biology. So yes, thank you so much for watching this video till the end. Wait, where are you going, guys? Guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos. If you don't subscribe and if you don't hit the bell icon, then whatever important videos or whatever useful trending videos I'm going to do, you will not get any notification and you will miss watching those videos. That's why Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos. Guys, please support our channel because our channel is number one channel for MCET and basically let's reach 50k subscribers as soon as possible with your support. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends and let's help this video reach at least 1000 likes. So yes, thanks for watching. So that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. See you in my next video and don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell icon, like and share. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video.